I see no changes. Fucking around with me every day. The Tupac was a G. No one fucked with her. We loved him so much. His mom was a nice woman every single day. She was a Christian all the time. She cared about him when he was a child. Before he died, she loved him so much. Even though he died, she cared about him so much that she wanted to pray for him. We loved him and you loved your mom. We are the great family for you, Shakur's. You the OGs and the Tupac is the OG and he's the G thing. Tupac was a nice man. He was always an awesome man. He was a nice guy. Tupac is a always guy. Nice guy. Fuck around. Fuck around with Tupac? Nah. Fucking hate the Biggie Smalls everywhere. Biggie Smalls and Tupac should have been best friends. They were like family. That's just the way it is. You know, I was just, when I was a kid, I used to love listening to rap. I used to love listening to 90s, like Big L, Tupac, fuck Biggie Smalls, fuck Mobb Deep, fuck Chino XL, like Eazy-E, Wu-Tang Clan. You know, I was just a man, like changes. I loved to listen to Tupac when I was a little kid. He loved him. He was like a god for me. He cared about me so much everywhere, and I loved him. We all loved Tupac. It's so sad that he long gone because of fat Biggie Smalls' gang members killed him because for no reason. He didn't do anything wrong first. It was Biggie Smalls' fault first. No wonder he had no heights, weights, bro. He lost no weights because he was a fat, lazy monkey. Like, he eats KFC everywhere. Tupac was a man. He was a mature man. He always has tattoos everywhere, and every day, and every game. And he's a nice man. He was a nice kid when he was a kid. He was a nice person, and his mom was a great woman. She always respected his son every day. That's just the way it is. You know, Tupac was the man. He was the proper man, Tupac Shakur. And his mom was a lovely woman who cared about him so much. When he was a kid, she loved him with all his heart. She carried him for months to feed him food. That's the way it is. Fuck around with Lil Screw. Fuck around with Tupac, Lil Screw, everywhere. I don't care if Lil Screw would get killed. I care about my life and I care about my soul. I love Lil Screw, which is me. I love myself every day. We love Tupac. Tupac Shakur was a man. He was an old proper OG man. He was a nice guy. He was a nice man. His mom was a nice woman. She always cared about him so much. Carried him when he was a little kid every day, everywhere, every day, everywhere he go. She cared about him so much with his heart, with her heart. And she always cared about him so much, and his dad was a nice man, grown man too. Tupac was a nice man. Tupac and his kids will grow one day. Maybe he had kids, I don't know. Maybe he's still alive in a homeless island. Tupac. Something will never change.